Hi there. In this video, we will walk you through the different user roles available in BMC Helix ITSM. Permission lets you control how people interact with BMC Helix ITSM. For example, the incident user permission grants general access to the incident module. User role in BMC Helix ITSM is a combination of permissions from different modules. For example, the IT agent user role in BMC Helix ITSM combines incident user, asset viewer, service request user, and work order user permissions. This combination provides the right permissions to the users to work on all regular aspects of incident support. Let us now understand the different roles offered in BMC Helix ITSM. As an IT admin, you can configure BMC Helix ITSM and perform application-related administrative functions. IT agents can perform one or more jobs of a service desk agent, first or second line support agent, and field support agent. With the necessary permissions, IT agents search, create, and update incidents, work orders, service requests, and tasks. Agents can also read knowledge articles for reference. Knowledge authors can search, edit, create, and flag knowledge articles. The articles serve as a reference for other users to gain insight into similar issues and ways to address them. As a problem agent, you can perform one or more jobs of problem manager, problem coordinator, problem submitter, and problem solution implementer. You can create problem investigations and known error tickets. You can associate problems and known errors with existing incidents, change requests, and work orders. Change agents can perform one or more jobs of change submitters, change implementers, change approvers, change coordinators, and change managers. With the required permissions, agents can create and update change request tickets. They can also add tasks to a change request, manage change request collisions, and run impact analysis. As an asset manager, you can create and update assets. The receiving user permission lets you receive assets from a mobile device as well. The asset user or asset admin permissions let you manage asset inventory. I hope this video helped you understand the roles and permissions in BMC Helix ITSM. Check the documentation for information about smart IT roles and permissions. To understand how to assign permissions in BMC Helix ITSM, watch the Assigning Permissions to User Roles in BMC Helix ITSM video. Thank you for watching.